Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Elijah.
Elijah Mikaelson.
Come. I'm Elijah.
You heard of me?
You know who I am.
Yes.
Original vampire always wears a suit.
You're the one they call honorable.
My noble brother.
I will always protect you.
Elijah is not just any vampire, and he doesn't break promises.
Elijah, you're a man of honor. You're to be trusted, but I want to hear you say it again.
You have my word on that.
You have my word that I will pardon you.
And noble Elijah always keeps his word.
Yes.
You'll keep your promise about your mother's spellbook?
I give you my word, Elena.
Leave her.
I'll make you one last promise. I gave my word. I won't let my brother kill Agnes. But do not make me break my word.
We have a deal.
Stella is just like you to spoil my fun.
Oh, not necessarily. No, I swore I would not die.
This is what befalls anyone who bargains with Elijah Mikaelson.
Now that you're free. By my brother's hand, I said nothing of my own.
Your brother Klaus handed you to Marcel in a box. Yet you still don't give up on him.
After all, you've abandoned your eternal efforts to save Nick's soul. What's left for the legendary Elijah Mikaelson without that singular motivation?
I had no choice.
We all have a choice!
I'll forgive you your sentimental affections for the thing you call brother.
You coveted the duties of the eldest brother, in which case you had near on a millennium to fix the problems of this family and instead produce 9 centuries of failure.
You still cling to the hope that I can be redeemed.
You choose your own family always.
Family above all.
And if the bastard can be saved.
Even you, Elijah, with your claim to nobility, you're no better.
Well, maybe there's hope for you.
And that is why you're as cursed as death.
I will fight for my family until my last breath. No one hurts my family and lives.
Take them now!
Fight him! Take him down now!
No one.
You're making a great mistake if you think that you can beat me. You can't.
Only the love of family is unbreakable. It is the only love worth fighting for, always and forever.
What will you do with your immortality?
I told them that I was going to redefine always and forever.
Now you're not burdened with saving Nick's soul.
I don't know.